service. I think his love for his family, I think that's, I always thought he loves his family so much. I always felt that way. Scott was a loving person. I loved Scott with all my heart. And he still is my little favorite.